Vermette to the blue line. Lundblad sends it in front. Here's Boedker on the forehand. He scores! Puck deflected to Mikkel Boedker, who took his time before roofing that one, and it's 2-0 Phoenix.
Well, Max Lapierre is back, and it's off his foot right to Boedker, and I don't know whether this hits Max's stick as he tried to reach in to deflect it. Boedker pulled it wide to give himself a little better angle to shoot at. Here's Max Lapierre. Now it's off his skate. I think it might have hit Lapierre's stick. Yes, it does. And it goes up and over the shoulder of Corey Schneider.